bunch of crap on top here. See, she was dirt. She was like 90 degrees out. A little swell.
Dump that out some point, at some point here. Stick's still sticking. Yeah, a little bit. There's something wrong down here. The valves are sticking. So it messes up my, if I'm grading with it. It wants to wander down. Back her up. People are throwing garbage off out of their cars again. It's like a pizza box or something over there. See that? You want to stay where I left it. pushed us over a little bit. Well, it was a little too high up. There we go. Put that over there. Get that out of the way. Chipmunks keep dying in the pool, and I have to keep digging them back out. There we go. I got them. So I think I got them. Oh, I think I missed them. That's good. I suppose I could just get a shovel and do it, but I really don't want to do that. Oh, I think I crushed them. Poor guy. The bucket was easier to, the brick was easier to get than that thing. Man. Really? This would be really simple. It wasn't before. I mean, all the flies are all over the place now. Boy, do I suck at picking shit up with a bucket or what here? Oh, come on, you bastard. I think I got him that time. We do believe. Hard to control one-handed, but we're making it work. There we go. mess back here. I probably cleaned up like 8 chipmunks so far with the... They keep falling in the pool and I keep throwing them over the fence and then... Oh, it starts to smell bad. I chucked a couple in the woods, but that didn't work out too well because it still stinks when it gets really hot out and humid. Oh, man. With a bucket, I don't have it. It needs a little more travel to get the rest of that out of there, so I have to kind of shake it to get it out. There we go, it's out of there now. That's it. Just playing around a loader, I guess, today. A little cleanup shit. See you guys later. Bye. Let's turn it off. All right. Yeah.